Opioid use is going down, meth is going back up. The new findings from a new state report on Iowa's drug control strategy. The report shows opioid overdose deaths are slowing down in Iowa. However, over 10,000 Iowans have been treated for meth use disorders so far this year. That's an all-time high. Marijuana is still one of the most commonly used illicit drugs in Iowa, but Iowa has the nation's lowest overall rate of illicit drug use at just under 7%.